data recovered from an L6 classified event in the early 20th century. It's volatile, unpredictable. It took almost half a century just to figure out how we could stabilize it long enough to test. And when we did, we found that the military applications were limitless.
And now it's in the hands of a rogue military contractor.
Raven is in possession of technology light years ahead of the rest of the world, and they wouldn't have stolen it without a plan.
So the target inside the nucleus was the source. What can Raven do with it?
Anything. Fuse uses subatomic resonance to radically augment any element it binds with. The result is oftentimes violent. We need to recover it. Now.
Dad?
This isn't how I imagined it. You in a cell and me... me as the jailer. I always thought we'd stay a team.
We stopped being a team when you decided to partner up with psychopaths.
The us against the world days were nice, but they ended. Longevity in this line of work unfortunately depends on taking on partners. If you could have seen that, you'd be out here with me, instead of in a jail cell waiting to die. I used to wish you came with me. Now, I wish you'd stayed away. I'll tell Savlenko to make it quick.
Your father's a real prize.
He got us out, didn't he? Come on, I'd rather not be here when they get back.
But it's unpredictable.
You hear that?
I don't know how it affects cellular tissue.
I don't care. I want more of it. And you are going to give it to me.
Treatment like this could have disastrous repercussions.
This way.
Sir, I strongly recommend you stop this. We have no way of knowing how your mind is going to react. Fuse needs to be tested.
Nor the patience for your tests. I want another injection.
But, Captain...
Do it!
Got to get down here somehow. Must have submersibles or shuttles somewhere.
Everyone in a position.
Ready?
Help me with this door. influence of Lenko. The man's a butcher.
My daughter made her own choices. She can deal with the consequences.
Besides, I'm not sure.
This way.
Good on your offer.
If the warhead was built to my specifications, it should stabilize the fuse payload until pulled at impact. The delivery system is up to you.
The Valkyrie will be out by the time we arrive.
Getting our gear back.
This looks effective. Sounds like they've got our weapons down there.
Well, let's take them back. Think these pipes will hold us?
Scanning. Xenotech identified. Cataloging mag shield.
Same stuff they put in the warhead?
A brave new world. And what's with all the vials of blood Savlenko's been moving around?
The board's having him synthesize some new weapon, mixing fumes with human blood.
Why? Will that do?
Guess we'll find out in a few hours.
Hostiles spotted.
What's the status?
He's, engaged. Sorry about that. Anything on comms. We must be too far underwater.
The hell with Burgess. He's the reason we're down here in the first place.
Let's just focus on getting out of here. We sweep the place floor by floor until we find those shuttles. All yours, Naya. We'll cover you.
Us.
Some sort of security station up there.
Splendid. Security shutters. Little help?
Ready? Check that terminal. See if it gives us a way out of here.
We're down here, in the main brig. There's a train that should take us to the next building. I see labs, escape pods. Wait, what is this? It's generating a massive amount of heat.
It's a fuse reactor. How were they able to build this so quickly?
My guess is Fable's been feeding them intel for months. Sync everything to our PDAs. We're taking that reactor out.
Dalton Brooks, I was surprised they sent you down here. Maylin has been very angry since you left. The woman feels betrayed.
She feels betrayed. Amor got shot.
That business at the Blackie Hotel was unfortunate. But tell me, would it make a difference if she was ordered to kill you, or if she volunteered?
Not to me.
I think you're lying. Let's see if I'm right.
Injecting himself with fuse.
From here on out, don't believe anything you see.
I think we're secure.
Looks clear. Come on.
Clear. I'm out! Shoot the tank!
gonna be all right.
Good.
Thank you.
Forget it. We're on our own down here. The guy's probably watching cartoons in some villa in Switzerland.
I thought he was in Rome.
Told me he was in Shanghai.
My point exactly. The guy's an ex-spook. You can't trust him.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah. No, it's nothing. Ocean water to cool the reactor.
We need to fill those silos. Once the pipe's empty, we should be able to breach that hatch.
Thank you.
coming back. We need to move, now!
Hughes has done something to him. It's like he can see inside of him.
Let's keep it together. So Flanko's unstable even without the fuse. God only knows what he's capable of now.
had to bring it.
Not done yet. We have to get to the reactor controls to initiate the meltdown.
Right, give me a hand here.
All personnel to reactor wing.
Dig in. We got snipers.
Get some ammo over here. Supply cart. We can use the cable to reach the lower deck.
A little while longer.
All personnel to reactor wing.
Spread out and stand fast. We gotta hold them off until the elevator gets here.
System.
Here they come!
Just screwing with us.
Back! Descended in range, troop!
this next level.
If he shows up, we'll take care of it.
How do we kill someone who can enter our minds?
Wrap some tinfoil around your head. Look, I don't have all the answers. I'm doing my best here.
Raven's been building xenotech here. We can't let any more weapons reach the surface.
The only thing I care about reaching the surface is us. Now come on. If we adios this place now, we can have to climb all.
By then, they could have shipped xenotech to every Raven safe house in the world. If you leave, you leave without us.
All right.
Anyone want to tell me what I'm looking at?
Looks like the same cloaking tech in Naya's warp rifle. Found something.
Lockdown lifted.
Here. Anyone else hear that?
Yep, I heard it. Only keep it tight. We're not the only ones in here.
Suppose all this is.
If I had to guess, I'd say Raven's testing fuse on humans. I heard one of them say they were mixing it with human DNA.
So they're improving their army and building a bioweapon. That's just lovely.
Thank you. Think we got all of them?
It's clear.
Come on.
Everyone in a position.
Clean sweep initiated.
All clear on my end.
I think we're good.
For a power source.
Found the power source.
Remains.
Yeah. Human. Izzy, I hate it when you're right.
Area secure. Come on.
Fan out, sweep for intel. There's something useful.
What's this? Interesting. Navigational data. Fable and my father left for some island off the coast of China.
Got something over here.
Some sort of warhead. Looks like it's meant to carry fuse.
Looks like
Raven's planning to use Fuse for some sort of attack.
They are wrong about Fuse. It isn't energy or power. It is truth. And now that I have seen your truth, it is time for you to come and see mine. You're no monster! Just a mouse! Yes, you learn quickly. Fighting anymore.
We're not making anyone here feel
better. Drag out!
Poor little mouse.
Drag it down!
Finally! Monster is worthy of my company. I'm the stronger one! I cannot kill so easily. This is my world. No!
Get ready to run.
Warning. Fuse reactor destabilized. All personnel evacuate the facility.
Come on, this whole place is coming down!
Your position within the hour.